she is the penis doing the washing without gloves. So this is casual and to the oldest rubber gloves. But sent them to her. Which for gloves.
Give Maddie bond.
That's the sort of person that she would love.
It wasn't just gifts. It arrived unexpectedly.
I was in the kitchen. I was on my own in there. And this old man walked in. And he was wearing tatty old clothes, and he'd got this cardigan on with the arms all worn out. And he said, "Where's the chef?" And I said, "I'll just get it for you, sir." And I went down and found the head chef, and I said, "Gardner wants to speak to you." And he went back upstairs, and I walked with him. And he said, "Oh, good morning, Ross."